gully, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
Make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace. If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
Thank you.
will be consumed, regardless of what...
The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible Blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Thank you.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. driven than your hate. You, the demons, gave the people of Argent and your home, as it does now on Earth.
Fire!
blade is removed, the Titan will rise again. Contain what you need. Energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. You sure you'll want to try out your weapon first before we leave.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.